Mr. Bartholomew?
Yes?
I'm from Thames Television.
Oh, how sad.
I understand that you keep racing pigeons.
Ah, yes.
Yes, but I haven't beaten one yet.
I said I'd tell that one, didn't I? You see, that is a professional.
No, you've
within our profession.
You've got your back to the microphone. Would you, you've got your back to the camera there. Would you please just look at the camera?
How can I have my back to a microphone? I was here.
Well, my back to the microphone.
Oh, I see. Yes. Back to a microphone.
May I, may I have a look?
No.
Right.
I'd rather you didn't go in there because it is the mating season and they could take you for a duck. Yes. I said that, didn't I? What?
I said that.
Shall I not look at me in my
back? No, would you mind?
Thank you very much indeed.
Tell me.
You're in a trance, aren't you?
Yeah, how many have you got?
Same as anybody else.
Pigeon. Tell me, Mr. Bartholomew, what do you feed them on?
On a Wednesday.
No, I mean, what sort of food do
you
get?
Oh, it's special food I get. It's imported from the Himalayas in a big ship.
What's it called?
I don't know. It's just a big ship with three funnels.
No! What sort of grain do you give them?
Oh, only the best to give them strength and stamina.
Oh, I see.
And a Merry Christmas.
What sort of pigeons have you got? What kinds? Breeds?
Yes. Well, you see, I have got a discerning eye. I go for the colour because I've got this discerning eye. It's the right one. Can you see it?
Yes.
It discerns into the corner there. You see. I've got this discerning eye, and I, as I say, I go for the colours.
Yes.
I like the Checo Pied, the Blue Flash, and the Pied Flash, and the Flash Pied, and. And if you do that again, you'll be pigeon pied, I promise you that. If you haven't got any paper, don't worry, you'll be miles away by now. Yes.
Do your pigeons carry messages?
Oh, yes, of course. But the difficult part is getting them into the envelopes.
Envelopes?
That is the difficult part, you see.
I heard something there.
Yes, it's gone into the scrap budget. That's very good, however. My golly.
Look, it's got a message on its leg.
It's one I've been expecting. You see him fly away
right
there.
Yes.
He flew away there.
Oh, he's quite a flyer.
Yes, he is a flyer.
Yes, look at him go.
I've got the message.
Oh, who's it from?
It's from the BBC.
Really?
Come back, boys. All is forgiven.
That's a look for that one. Yes,
hold it, boys. I'll see you in a minute. Yes.
Tell me something.
Yes.
What sort of a pigeon is this?
Yes. That is a wood pigeon.
A wood pigeon.
Yes. Oh. That is a wood pigeon. A pigeon with a minute.
I'll tell you something.
Put that back in the fridge.
I think so, yeah.
Tell me something. Oh, it's a good job. Cows don't fly.
Yeah.
Is that the one? Oh, look out! Oh, my God! You were lucky there. You were lucky there, I'll tell you.
Oh, dear.
Have a look at that.
Oh, terrible.
I'll put you off your dinner. However, you can't help it, you see. They don't affect me.
No, you don't.
Because they know me.
Oh, of course they do.
That's the most important thing.
Yes, yes.
That's not nice, dirty little devil.
I think it's about time that you fed those pigeons.
Paul, I think you're right.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, but hold on, hold on.
Wait a minute. Yeah. You gave them the whole bucket.
Oh, they'll need everything where they're going. All the strength and stamina.
Where are they going?
South of France.
South of France?
I'll see you later.
Yeah, OK.